Stop one is actually the body of water back there. Stop two is the castle ruins. It's Urquhart Castle, and we're getting soaked. Okay, so just in case you couldn't understand the mask, the hood, the rain, this is our first stop, Loch Ness. And our second stop is Urquhart Castle. It's on the shores of Loch Ness, and I've been by it a million times, but we've never actually stopped here. Say hi, Steve.
Hello.
But we've never actually stopped here, and of course when we stop it's pouring with rain, but now the sun's out, so maybe we'll go have a look and see what it looks like. I've seen it from the road, but it looks stunning, doesn't it? Let's go have a look. So that is the citadel, where ancient walls repulsed attackers. And there's a duck, I hear a duck. That bridge goes to the gatehouse. And that is Grant Tower, with stunning views over Loch Ness. Urquhart Castle was built between the 13th and 16th centuries and was in use until 1692. I think I got that right. Sorry about the wind, but have a look for Nessie. I've never seen her. I've been to Loch Ness a few times now. You never know. So this would have been the great kitchen. Interesting. The wealthy inhabitants preferred North Sea cod and halibut to locally caught salmon and trout. Now locally caught salmon, yummo. Old graffiti.
Wait, when that leaves them for that week? Because that's what it says. In 1 week, they're still in operation, so you have to follow the arrowroads.
This is the water gate. Everything coming into the castle would have come in through this gate because there weren't any roads, so everything the castle needed came by boat.